All right, are you ready? It is time for our winter forecast. How much snow is going to fall this winter? Let's take a look.
Snow, ice, wind, and cold. Snow already fell on the pumpkins this year as Kansas City had its first white Halloween. This tricky part of the weather pattern will be returning several times this winter as another wild winter ride has just gotten started. It snowed 41 times last winter season. How did we do on last winter's forecast? Here is an accuracy check. At this time a year ago, we predicted 26 to 27 inches of snow to fall. 29 inches of snow fell. We predicted a major storm to strike during the Big Chiefs home playoff game in January against the Colts. While other forecasts predicted sunny and 50 degrees even 5 days before the game, our snow prediction came out weeks before and verified as 6 inches of snow fell during tailgating, with nearly a foot falling on the south side of the city. After 5 years of no major snowstorms of even 3 inches or more, we predicted 2 to 3 of these, and we had multiple impacting storms a year ago. We are using a proven technology to make these forecasts. There is organization to the chaos in the river of air flowing above us, with the LRC being the centerpiece of this big, complex atmospheric puzzle. The science and art of weather forecasting are colliding into a method of accuracy that will save lives. There are other pieces of the puzzle, such as the Arctic Oscillation and the North Atlantic Oscillation. And when these go deep negative, watch out. Conditions for a major Arctic blast will develop, energizing the weather pattern, creating our biggest winter storms of the season.
We already had one very stormy stretch like this in October. Expect this to return as the pattern cycles back through in December and again in February. This will lead to some of our bigger winter storms.
There will also be a few warmer stretches and a couple of long dry spells. It will be a roller coaster ride of extremes. In Kansas City, we are forecasting near to slightly above average precipitation and below average temperatures. We are predicting 3 to 4 major winter storms. There is one part of the pattern that is capable of some ice, so there may be one ice storm too. Kansas City averages around 19 inches of snow, and we are forecasting a bit above average again this winter with a total of 28 inches. So get those sleds and jackets ready for the season. The kids will likely have a few snow days again in 2020.